This is a guided listening exercise with Colonel Bogey's March, featured in the movie Bridge Over the River Kwai. Now, this is in different sections, and I'm going to add different movements to help identify the sections. First, I want you to, as soon as the music starts, tap with your foot the beat and keep that foot tapping so you can maintain the beat. And then when you hear a sound, a melody, that follows the dashed rhythms, ba-da, and then if you count the foot, ba-ba-ba-ba, foot, 2 feet stomps, the last one is, then clap that lightly so you can still hear the music. And then change, get ready for changes as they appear. So remembering back on what you just did, thinking of the actions that you did, I left you alone for a while to do this on your own, gave you a couple of hints as we went. So the first thing you did was the rhythm and the beat. And the second thing you did was the meter pattern. What was the third? If you remember what you did, and you remember the music, you went back to the rhythm, and it did it twice each time, and also it did the meter pattern in 2 sections. So now we have the first A section, rhythm, the B section, and then we go back to the rhythm, so we have A, B, A. Then we did the melody tracing, and in the melody tracing that was in a brand new section of music, and so that would be C. So recall the order of events. I'll say it with you, you say it with me. Ready? The form by letter name was or is A, B, A, C, A, and a little tail at the end. That tail we call a coda. So this form, A, B, A, C, A, is called rondo form. Special name for that, A, B, A, C, A, returning to A every time there's a new melody, you come back and then you end it. It's a nice symmetrical form with A's on the outside and A's in the middle. Thank you very much for following along and participating today. There's Colonel Bogey's March in rondo form. Have a good day.